Hi guys, how are you? I hope you'll be doing good. So today's video I'm gonna show you how to calculate h. So keep watching our video till end so you'll be able to know how to do that. So in order to calculate the h, we are gonna use formula which is dated if. As you can see, we have a data here which I'm gonna use to calculate the h. So first of all, I will select the column B where we have dates, and I will format it as a date. So after, I will select the column C where I'm gonna show the age, and will format as a number. Okay, so it's all set now. So we'll start adding our formula, which is equal dated if bracket date of birth comma, and here we will add today's date by using this function which is today bracket open and close. Then we'll add comma, inverted comma, y, again inverted comma, bracket close. So as you can see, it's all done now. We'll simply double click here and it will be applied to all. You can also calculate age in month and days. All you need to do is just to replace this y and add instead m for month and d for the days. So guys, thanks for watching. I hope this video will be useful for you. So see you in next video. Bye bye.